I wonder if they have any books in this library that might be interesting to a grouch.
Books interesting to a grouch?
You want to know if there might be books interesting to a grouch?
Oh, no, not you two guys again.
I'm Gilbert, and I know all about grouches.
And I'm Sullivan, and I know all about what's in a library.
Yeah, but you guys always tell me too much about everything. All I said was...
Shh! We'll tell you all about it.
Oh, good grief, here they go again.
There's books for him and books for her and books for you and me. You'll find good books for everyone at your library.
I love a good adventure book with swordsmen, knights, and duels.
And I love books of animals like bunnies, cows, and newels.
Please spare me all your action books or kangaroos with pouches. What I am really looking for are books designed for grouches.
There are books about music and books about dance. And how about a travel book? Far away lands, full of jungles and mountains and hot desert sands.
And how about a mystery book, detectives, cops, and spies?
Well, I prefer a cooking book with salads, cakes, and pies.
I do not care for travel books or books on cooking hash. If you don't mind, please point me to the books that deal with trash.
Sing yo-ho-ho for a song about the sea, for a sailor on the ocean is the thing I want to be.
What?
I said... Sing yo-ho-ho for a song about the sea, for a sailor on the ocean is the thing I want to be.
Oh, very good, my boy.
A book on baseball, football, and lots of other games. All the scores and all the players, both their numbers and their names.
I don't care about the ocean or the 100-meter dash. Please won't someone find for me the books that deal with trash.
About buses and books about cars.
There are books about planets and books about stars.
There are books about fishing for tuna and bass.
And how to plant flowers instead of just grass.
There are books about people like statesmen and kings.
And how about inventors who think up new things?
There are books about sewing and science and art. There's so much I sometimes don't know where to start.
There are books about treasures that long ago sunk.
But you still haven't shown me the books about junk.
Don't yell, don't scream, don't start to steam, don't make an angry face, so if you want trash, don't shout as trash, you only have to say so. If you will face in this direction, there's our special grouches section.
Wow! I'm in heaven!
As we said before, a library's a place where if you take your eyes and look, you'll find whatever you're seeking in a magazine or book. There's books for him and books for her and books for you and me. You'll find good books for everyone at your library.
La 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 la, la 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 la.
Will you people please pipe down? I'm trying to read. This is a library.
You'll find good books for everyone at your library.